potty.
Oh yeah, baby, first time.
So where are you?
This is my new space in the station equivalent. That thing with the three windows in it down there with the satellite dish, and I just attached that. And now this is my rocket that brought it up. I'm attaching it to the space station. I'll show you why in a minute, instead of taking one home when I'm docking. Hell yes, got it on the first try too. Here's why that was so touch and go, and I was very quiet there and scared. Because, see what that says? Do you know what the LF means?
Yeah, low fuel?
Liquid fuel.
Oh.
It says 0.00. An oxidizer is what you use to burn your fuel, ignite your fuel. 0.00. I had no fuel left in this rocket. All I used was...
You got a transfer?
I used monopropellant, which is the RCS puffs. I was 2 kilometers out and had to use an aerodynamic fuel. I was like, oh my god. I was like, I think it's close enough I can make it with the thrusters. But it was dicey. I was worried. It took half the tank, but I made it. That was some scary shit. In fact, I think I'm going to save that.
So, how do you-